not. I don't think that he's going to work. Good. And you're back. I'm right here.
Right.
When your person gets to the second, third one, the next person goes. The next person goes. When your person gets to the third one, next person goes. Ready? Let's get it going.
Go.
Turn. There you go. Sit down, Mom. Right leg over there, Mom. Turn. Turn. Left leg, please. Ready. Go. Turn it. Turn it. Come on, turn it. Yellow, yellow, go. Fly down. Y'all turn the hips. Feet wide, mom. Feet going. Mom, come here. You got to look at it. Every drill you find it. Next drill. Y'all should know what to do now. Show me from here. Go. Don't cross your feet. Don't cross your feet. You turn it, man. You keep turning. You leave with your right foot. You keep going. Right left. Sit down. Keep your right foot. Right leg. Ladies and gentlemen, you're keeping your body too far forward like this. That means you're falling forward. You have to lean your butt, but on your toe. It's here so you can guide. Don't do this. It's sit and you're able to move. Ta-ta. Do not hit the power. Tie your feet. Come on. I got it. Have you did all the drills? Last one. Go. Okay. Look at the feet and look at the drill. Turn sideways and get ready. Face that way. Now you're ready. Turn sideways, mom. The other way. There you go. Ready? Keep going. Set. Set. Go. On your feet. Left leg. Ready. Set. Go. You're putting the distance on the wall. Good. Y'all ready to break it up? First move. The first two in front. Give me something to hurt. Let's go. Come on. I'm going to hurt. Everybody get over the hurdle and line up. And get behind somebody. When I say go, tap, tap, tap. When I say go, keep the leg up. Ready? Set. Go! Stop! Next move. Next person. Ready? Anybody have any knee injuries? Raise your hand. Let's rock it out. Ready, set, go! All right, come on. Come on, jump! Stop! Work yourself. Set, feet together. Go! You got to get the shift in here. Shift your hips and jump. Get off the ground. Jump. Set. Go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Nice. Lightly on your feet. Quick, big boss. Quick. Stop. This hurdle is low. You can be a good jump, but under control and quick. Set. Go. Jump. Jump. Back up. Hey, what's going on? Back up here. Back up. Back up. When I say white flag, let's go right here. We got to catch short of time. Right here. I want you to stay forward at all times. Boom. Stay forward. Stay forward at all times. Let's go. Stay. Let's move it. They get to the third one. Go. I need somebody moving. Feet wide, guys. Feet wide. Not too wide, but under control. Look at your hands all over the place. Your hands are all over the place. Your hands are all over the place. Stay wide. Arms together.
Thank you.
Anybody need any water? Over in the corner, the water station, I'm going to raise my hand.
Thank you. I'm saying, like, you know how the phone, when you can,
all right, here we go. Thank you. Hey, listen up.
Your grade level line. Excuse me, young man, excuse me, sir, young man, sir, how you doing today? You doing all right? Would you like to give anybody a shout out today? Would you like to thank somebody for bringing you to Twin Sports Ballers Academy camp? Who do you want to say thank you to? Kingston. Did him bring you here? I'm glad you're here. Thank you. And what is your name?
London Rivers.
And him, Kingston. What do they really call you?
My real name is Marvin.
Marvin Kingston? Well, that's Marvin Dixon. Sorry for the confusion, folks. Okay, here's what we have. So later on today, I'm going to be giving a little lecture, a speech on what does it take to get recruited to the next level. Okay, so I got about 15 minutes left in this ball game here. Okay, I'm going to punish you. That's what I'm going to do. Hey, River, don't dribble that ball, River. River, don't dribble that ball when I'm talking, please. Thank you. All right. So we're going to talk to them. Here's one thing. Listen. If I have to tell you one time, I've got to tell you seven times, who do you think I'm going to recruit to come play for me? The person I don't have to micromanage every single time we do a move. You know what I'm saying? That's a little preview. This is what's going on, okay, later on today. Right now, I'm going to introduce you to 150 killers. 150 killers, all right? So come on up. Come on up, guys. 150 killers we've got. 50 pounds with the right hand. Go ahead, 50 pounds with the right hand. We've got 50 push pulls. We've got 50 in outs. Okay? When you're done with that 150, you kill it on the other side with 150 pounds. Yeah, 150 pounds, 50 in outs, and then 50 push pulls. All right? Everybody ready? Can we do that? Now, do not count by fives, tens, and twenties. All right? These are ones. Counting by ones. These are called what? What are these called? That's right, 150 kilos. Good job. Nobody else ever did that to me. All right, here we go. When you're done.
Hey, awesome.
and Tim Fisher right now. Stop dribbling the ball with the ball. Love you, Bill, buddy. Love you. We like River. No. Yeah. Here's what I have. Now check it out. Check it out. This is what we're going to do. These guys are going to do it with the right hand. Watch them. When I move my hand like I'm going to play defense, you've got to cross over one time. Ready? Count the ball one. Any slight movement. Any slight movement. Everybody got that. It's a single cross. The game of basketball is about reaction. Can you get your body right to move when somebody tries to get the ball? If you're that slow guy, you're probably not going to play a lot. All right? So here we go. Everybody with a right hand bounce. You've got to get your eyes up and you've got to watch me. Here we go. You've got to watch my movement. And you've got to cross it over quick.
Thank you.
just get out there and play basketball. Get your eyes up. Have some fun with it. Who's the best ball handler in the gym?
Thank you. Next, everybody go. Thank you.
been a busy morning, Twin Sports TV. Thank y'all for hanging out with us. We did the skills and drills challenge. We had the dribble mania going on. Oh my God, it was just amazing in here. A lot of talent, a lot of fresh talent, a lot of new talent. We love it. Thank y'all for tuning in. We're gonna go ahead and sign off now, but we're gonna kick it back up with the seminar so y'all can hear and see all the good information, how we're educating these athletes on and off the field. So definitely pick us back up in a few minutes.